I have had enough with you. Please be normal.
The reason your parents split up is because your dad slept with the pool boy.
Honestly, I don't blame him. The pool boy was hot. Did you do the math homework?
You stole a pair of socks from your ex-girlfriend and you smell them every night before bed.
That's where my favorite pair of socks went? Ew! If you're so smart, why do you have no emotion?
You're sexually attracted to SpongeBob.
I just like his square shape, okay? Do you ever have any regular thoughts?
You're an iPad kid that still watches Cocomelon.
I just think it's entertaining. I just wanted to let you know you're like really annoying everyone.
The reason your hamster died is because you tried to get him to do a backflip but actually chucked him out the window.
You're the one who killed Hamantha? I cannot believe you killed my hamster.
You sell feet pics.
I need my Starbucks money. Feet pics are a good business.
You buy her feet pics.
She has pretty toes.
Hey girl, how are you?
You set the house on fire because you didn't like your dad's new girlfriend and she died in it.
I also set the school on fire, so run.
Do you have anything to trade for lunch?
Are you seriously gonna eat all of that?
Bitch, excuse me?
No, like, I'm just saying I could never eat that much, but good for you trying to bulk up for the winter.
What is wrong with you?
Bailey, Amy, hey, what's up?
Hey, Chad, we were just talking about that time Amy literally peed her pants from laughing.
Yo, it was like a long time ago, right?
No, it was like super recently.
Stop talking!
It's just a joke, calm down. You guys get it, right?
Yeah!
I am so cold.
Oh, you're cold? Do you want to wear my jacket then?
No, I couldn't wear it. I'm just so tiny and small. I'm gonna drown in it.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm like so dumb. I do not understand this math at all.
Dude, you have a 4.0. Oh, I totally get it. Do you want help?
Yeah, could you be my tutor?
My shoe does not fit right.
That reminds me of the time that Amy got such a bad foot fungus. The doctor said it literally couldn't be cured.
Okay, that's it. I'm about to swing.
Gosh, guys, help. She's trying to fight me. Oh, here, you can connect to the speaker. Play anything. I'm not picky. Ooh, okay. How about some Taylor Swift? No, that's definitely not the vibe right now. Okay, then what about Blink-182? No, I don't like them. The Weeknd, Bad Bunny, Olivia Rodrigo. Oh, definitely not. Literally, what do you want me to play? You have to give me something. Seriously, just play anything. I am not picky. Fine, what do you think about this?
Sweetheart, did you get a hair strand yet?
Nope, I don't have anything.
I just hope you're not one of those supernatural freaks. Anyway, should I wear the Chanel or the Prada purse?
The Chanel bag would look great with your outfit. Hey guys, where's Jessica?
She got supernatural, so we kicked her out of the group. Yeah, she's over there by the trash now.
That's a little brutal, don't you think?
Supernaturals don't belong with us ordinary people.
Would you guys excuse me for one second? I have to go put lip gloss on.
Of course.
Jessica, I need to show you something, but you cannot freak out, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Look.
Is that pink?
Dude, keep your voice down.
Sorry, but what does it mean?
I don't know, and I haven't seen anyone else who has pink.
I bet that Griffin would know.
I'm not talking to him. That kid is a freak.
A smart freak. Let's go.
Halt! Who art thou, and what do thou want?
We just have a question. We just want to know why I got a pink strand.
Oh my god, I've read about this, but I didn't think it was true.
Didn't think what was true?
Do you know how much brain storage you have yet?
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll be a lot.
You need a lot to be able to hold information.
I know, it'll be fine.
Oh my god, you only got 1 gigabyte?
That's really good, right?
This is not gonna end well. Can you hold this for a sec?
What is it?
Oh, it's a Barbie.
Barbie.
Okay, why are you petting her? Hey Bailey, what's up?
Barbie.
Okay. Don't talk to her. She doesn't have any storage. Bailey, 2 plus 2 equals 5.
2 plus 2 equals 5.
Haha, that's great. The first president was Dora the Explorer.
Dora the Explorer.
Perfect, that's right. Stop it, you're filling her storage up with useless information.
Dora the Explorer. 2 plus 2 equals 5.
Her information's not even correct.
Barbie, 2 plus 2 equals 5. Dora the Explorer.
I didn't think I would use it all that quickly. We have to reset her storage. She's as dumb as a rock.
I know you told me not to eat your leftovers, but I ate them anyway.
You suck. I was gonna eat that for lunch.
Guess the artist for... a lot of money.
If you can't even count, then you're doomed. You should not play.
Not true. I know I at least have a few brain cells. Blonde made a football man famous in midnight. Hey, football's the one where you kick it, right?
We're gonna be bankrupt because of you. Whatever you do, you cannot get out.
What happens then?
You used to just be fine, but now they take the money and you die.
Is it because footballers play at night? No, that seems wrong.
I'm not allowed to give you any help. You have to figure it out on your own.
Look at his little nose. I love it.
What are you doing?
I'm watching that dog trend on TikTok.
You are so stupid.
Wait a second.
I can't believe it took you so long to figure out.
Taylor Swift? Yes. I knew I was smart.
Add this to your angry playlists.
Hello, diary.
not surprising. I got fucked over again. I'm second string now, don't feel a thing now. I'm the backup last call friend. I'm in a corner, your best warmer. Sub me out in the last quarter. This is stupid, always losing, always stuck in second best.
What goes through my head while performing? Girl, my tata is about to fall out. What do I do during instrumentals? Dance? Okay, girl, please don't voice crack on this note. Absolutely ate that up. I am out of breath. What should I have for dinner after this? I am incredibly awkward as a human being.
Expiration in 5 hours? Huh, I didn't know that drinks expire.
You idiot, it's not when your drink expires.
Well then, what is it?
The expiration date is when your life expires.
What?
Well, you don't have much of a choice.
Are you okay?
No!
What's wrong?
I expire in 3 hours.
Aw, I'm gonna miss you.
Great, that helps a lot.
Okay, listen, I know a guy that can help you.
Really? Where do I find him?
He's in a cloak behind the dumpsters. The password is spaghetti.
Spaghetti, got it. Hi, I was wondering if you could help me—
What's the password?
Spaghetti.
Oh, yeah.
My expiration date is really soon and I don't want to die.
I can fix it, but there might be side effects.
What kind of side effects?
A headache, diarrhea, I don't really know.
I can handle that, let's do it.
If you say so. Hey, look at that, it actually worked this time.
I should probably
I've never heard that side effect before.
Welcome to what I'm gonna call How to Be a Bad Bitch with Bailey. I had the most insane glow up and I've learned so many things along the way that you guys need to know. Here are my credentials and yes, this is actually me. Today's topic is skincare for acne prone skin. I am sure you've heard about Panoxyl before. It is an acne prone face wash and it's amazing. It's also very affordable, so 10 out of 10. This is also game changing. It's the Murad Soothing Oat and Peptide Cleanser. This is so gentle and lovely that I think it would work on basically any skin. I switch between this and Panoxyl depending on how my skin is. For actual acne spots, both of these from Murad are amazing. This one is for cystic, and this one's more for if they're already on the surface. Another one that I love is by Kiehl's. It's an acne clearing solution. It's like a liquid patch. It's so cool. I am a firm believer that Mighty Patches are the best pimple patch. The original, iconic. They also make an invisible one so that you can't see it if you wear it during the day. But they also make some for dark spots and ones that are underneath your skin. In the nose, which I also have. No, my skin is not clear at the moment, but it is so much better than it was before.
Okay, what is it this time?
Whenever a thunderstorm is really scary, you go sleep with your mommy again.
What? No, I don't. I have never told anyone that. Don't repeat it.
I already put it on Twitter.
Oh, of course you did. How did you know that?
I know the weirdest thing about everyone.
Oh, it's time to expose people. Bailey looking hideous per usual.
You have a crush on the red Teletubby.
Yeah, and what about it? Red is hot and they're so slim fit. I'm not embarrassed by anything.
You fart so badly in your sleep that the rest of your family has to wear a gas mask.
Farty, is that why it always smells so bad in here? Leave my boyfriend alone.
You haven't brushed your teeth in 5 years.
I brushed them with Dr. Pepper. You must be a witch to know all of this.
You buy used women's underwear off of Craigslist.
I get them for a good deal. Are you a psychic or something?
When you're low on money, you sell your bathtub water to old men on the internet.
You'd be surprised how much money I make.
What about me? What do you got?
You have a crush on your sister.
She's my stepsister.
Blood related.
Sweet home Alabama.
Poor Barbie. Imagine you're minding your business and I just put you in my mouth. That's what she said. Or should you... Hello? Pterodactyl ass. Hello! Okay. Choose a superpower, shapeshifting or super strength?
If I pick shapeshifting, maybe I can be like a transformer.
Cool, let's do that. So how do I turn into things?
What the fuck? Why am I a water bottle?
Ugh, I need water right now.
No, you can't. I'm full of rat poison.
Oh my god, was I about to drink you?
Yeah, you were.
Hey bitches, what's up?
No, she's gonna come over here and bully me. Quick.
Why is there a random lamp in here?
You look like a rat.
What? No, I don't. Who said that? Whoa, where did you come from? I swear you just appeared.
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
No way. You definitely weren't. I'm not crazy.
Nope, I haven't moved. I should turn into my crush's pillow so that he sleeps on me.
You're a freak.
Actually, I have a better idea.
Aw, a Barbie, how cute.
I know where you live.
She's possessed, what the hell?
Okay, let me switch back now. Why am I still a Barbie?
I can't change back.
Magic bear or magic dog? I hope it's a panda, they're so cute. It's not even a real bear, I got scammed.
Hey, can I hold your bear?
Sure.
I'm dating a frog.
Sorry, what did you just say?
I have no idea.
Michelle, hold this.
I sleep with a Lightning McQueen nightlight.
What? What's wrong? Why are you looking at me like that?
I think I started my period. Gotta go.
I knew you were a baby, but the bear is much.
You're just jealous you don't have one.
You're right. I'll take yours.
I sleep with a photo of you above my bed every night.
What just happened?
Don't worry about it. So, you're the sparkly pink bear of secrets. Hey, Jack, will you do my math homework for the rest of the year?
Definitely not. Are you crazy?
I snuggle a pillow pet every night.
Do my math homework or I'll tell everyone that you still sleep with a pillow pet.
Jeff is my baby.
I've thought about killing you before.
What was that?
I said I've thought about killing you before.
Friends versus best friends listening to music.
Oh, should we play some music while we get ready?
Yeah, definitely play something.
Okay, cool. Here. Aw, I love this song. Good pick. Yeah, I love her. We should totally go see her concert sometime. Can you put on some music? I need something that's gonna like hype me up. Okay, but you can't complain because every time you hate the song that I pick. Bitch, you know this song? This is my favorite fucking song. Dude, yes, I have this on like every single one of my playlists. We should go see her live, dude. I would literally bust down on the ground. No, we have to. That would literally be the most fun I've ever had in my entire life. I wrote this song and I have no idea what to call it, so I need you guys to help me. Tell me what would be a good name for this.
If I had a time machine, I'd save myself the misery. I'd go back to when you left me, warn myself that it'd get messy. I would flip the narrative, break it off before you did. I'd leave out important details, even block your name on email.
Choose a superpower, shapeshifting or super strength?
If I pick shapeshifting, maybe I can be like a transformer.
Cool, let's do that. So how do I turn into things?
What the fuck? Why am I a water bottle?
Ugh, I need water right now.
No, you can't. I'm full of rat poison.
Oh my god, was I about to drink you?
Yeah, you were.
Hey bitches, what's up?
No, she's gonna come over here and bully me. Quick.
Why is there a random lamp in here?
You look like a rat.
What? No, I don't. Who said that? Whoa, where did you come from? I swear you just appeared.
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
No way. You definitely weren't. I'm not crazy.
Nope, I haven't moved. I should turn into my crush's pillow so that he sleeps on me.
You're a freak.
Actually, I have a better idea.
Aw, a Barbie. How cute.
I know where you live.
She's possessed. What the hell?
Okay, let me switch back now. Why am I still a Barbie? I can't change back!
Guys, I think I just made my best song yet, and I am not being dramatic. This one's for all my mentally ill people.
Why did you leave me? What did I do wrong? And maybe the problem was me all along. I am my worst enemy. There's nothing new.
Hey, does this shirt look bad on me?
Yeah, it's hideous on you. I really hope that my soulmate has never lied too.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a good thing. You have no friends because you're so brutal.
I have friends.
Your squishmallows don't count. Bestie, have you heard the rumor?
No, what rumor?
Well, I heard that. Ladies, no talking. I'll have to separate you.
You can't switch our seats. I have social anxiety and she's the only one that I like.
You should have thought about that before disrupting the whole class. Go sit with Jack.
Ugh. Oh, can I please sit somewhere else? He smells so bad.
You know I can hear, right? I don't even smell. I showered like 2 days ago.
Sorry, that was a little bit brutal.
Yeah, you think?
So, where are you from, Stinky?
I was born in, Maryland, yeah.
What part of Maryland?
The one where they catch the crabs.
That's definitely not true.
Who fucking cares? Anyway, I can lie if I want to.
No, the capital of the U.S. is not the United Kingdom.
Then why do they both have United in the name?
I can read people's minds or people can read my mind. Bitch, that's an easy choice.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
God, I love boobs. Boobs, boobs, boobs. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, nothing's wrong.
Have you done something different to your hair today?
I did not brush it this morning.
It looks like a bird's living in it.
Excuse me?
What? I said that it looks good.
Yeah, thanks. I wonder what Miss Matthews is thinking about. Miss Matthews, I was wondering what I got on my last test.
I'm just a freak, yeah.
You got a 4%. This is not funny, Bailey.
It wasn't a laugh, it was a sneeze. Achoo! See?
How do I tell my girlfriend I got her sister pregnant?
You got my sister pregnant?
What? How did you know that?
I'm a psychic. I sense that you're a fucking ass. play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
This has the highest coverage of any makeup product you can buy. I also just so happen to have a lot of tattoos, so I think we should see what I look like without them. I know you guys are gonna want me to do this arm. Just to see if it works, we're gonna try it on this arm. I don't know how to go about this, so I'm just gonna squeeze some on this brush. A chunk. I'm just gonna take it and swipe. This tattoo is completely disappearing. Immediately, it's just gone. This is tattoo eraser. I don't even know how to process what I'm looking at right now. Let's go for this big guy. I'm gonna do a little swipe. I feel like I'm a peanut butter and jelly or something. You can definitely tell that something is not right here though. I have two more little guys right here. Todd the Dino, I'm so sorry, you gotta say bye. Also, size. Ooh, that was satisfying. I knew that this was full coverage, however, I am still surprised. If this was actually my skin tone, you would never know. Why am I doing the Barbie hand? I don't know. This was just our test run, so if you guys want me to do the full arm, let me know in the comments. Pick a number, for what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
You got 2 brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
So cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, 4th graders? Ah, she can do some tricks too, show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the US?
Barbie Land.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
This is the highest coverage makeup product that you can buy. So I'm going to cover up all of my tattoos with it. I'm gonna need the big boy brush for this. Go big or go home. Let's start with the spider. Are y'all seeing what I'm seeing? That just covered up like 5. I'm gonna need a lot of this. This would be great if you had a job interview or wanted to hide it from your parents. I'm surprised every time. Can't forget about these. She doesn't even go here.
Bye.
Why is it textured? Can't forget the elbow.
Ew.
What are you talking about? I do not have any tattoos.
This is not my color. Why am I sticky?
Forgot about this one.
Wait.
I feel like I'm finger painting. R.I.P. Todd the Dino. Up close and personal. Ew, look at my finger. Picasso, I like it. I feel naked. First of all, I look like a skeleton. I am buffering. Feels like I'm looking at someone else right now. How is this possible? I am the living embodiment of the peanut butter baby. It is in my hair. How did it get in my hair? This feels terrible, so I'm gonna go shower now.
Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that. Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra. A couple days ago, I saw a video of a girl using beard dye to give herself fake freckles. And I just have to say, that is the stupidest shit you could do. Clearly, dye is not meant for your skin. Hair dye is so toxic, it stinks. It is so crazy to me, the shit that people will do on the internet to be pretty. You would never catch me putting dye on my face. Obviously, I'm not judging at all, but personally, it's a no. I'm just so lucky that I have freckles naturally. I have never once had to fake them.
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You can say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well...
No, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I've checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement. Did that bookshelf just move? No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement. I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom. So I came home from VidCon the other day and discovered this box in front of my door. Of course, I opened it and I was like, what could possibly be in here? It's very heavy. It's like every single Tarte product ever. Are y'all okay? Thank you, but what? And the suspicious brown paper bag. We have so many things. A little beauty blender. So these are all the lip products we have in this mysterious bag. I only have one face. I'm gonna have to start putting makeup like all over my body. Two more brushes. Assortment of eyeliners and mascaras. I love another brush. They sent me like every single color of the blush. The dupe. I hate that I just said that. Bye. 5 different eyeshadow palettes. Tartlet in Bloom, a Man Eater. If the little one wasn't enough, they sent the biggest one that they have. This is gonna be really great for travel. It's highlighter, blush, and contour together. I'm going to lay all this out on my bed so you can see it all together, but thank you so much to Tarte for sending me all of this. I can't even believe that this is real.
This is everything Tarte sent all together. I cannot even explain how grateful I am. Thank you so much. What the heck?
Guys, I think I just made my best song yet, and I am not being dramatic. This one's for all my mentally ill people.
Why did you leave me? What did I do wrong? And maybe the problem was me all along. I am my worst enemy. There's nothing you could say that I don't know. I am my worst enemy. Can't look at myself without hate.
Who's your celebrity doppelganger?
I have never been told I have one.
Really?
No.
You don't think you look like any celebrity?
No.
Hi, Andy. Who does she look like?
Scarlett Johansson.
Scarlett Johansson.
I don't have the boobs for that.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle.
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
Summer is approaching and I still only have one bikini that I even remotely like. I might have splurged a little, but I got another one to try. I have really high hopes for this one because it was really expensive. Let's just try it and I'm gonna pray that it's good. This is the most beautiful thing that I have ever put on my body ever. I feel like a pretty little angel. I have never felt so beautiful in a bikini in my entire life. This set is Beach Riot, but I also have a sarong from a different brand. And this one is Beach Bunny. I think I am like that mysterious girl on the beach right now that you fell in love with and you're like, who was that? I don't want to take this off. And if you wanted to be real crazy, you could do a little off the shoulder moment. It just gets better and better. I think I'm gonna have to give this one a 10 out of 10. Slay. This has the highest coverage of any makeup product you can buy. I also just so happen to have a lot of tattoos, so I think we should see what I look like without them. I know you guys are gonna want me to do this arm. Just to see if it works, we're gonna try it on this arm. I don't know how to go about this, so I'm just gonna squeeze some on this brush, a chunk. I'm just gonna take it and swipe. This tattoo is completely disappearing. Immediately, it's just gone. This is tattoo eraser. I don't even know how to process what I'm looking at right now. Let's go for this big guy. I'm gonna do a little swipe. I feel like I'm a peanut butter and jelly or something. You can definitely tell that something is not right here though. I have two more little guys right here. Todd the Dino, I'm so sorry, you gotta say bye. Also, size. Ooh, that was satisfying. Good that this was full coverage, however, I am still surprised. If this was actually my skin tone, you would never know. Why am I doing the Barbie hand? I don't know. This was just our test run, so if you guys want me to do the full arm, let me know in the comments.
Pick a number for what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
Being a girl is fucking tough. If you don't have an ass, you'll get made fun of because you're flat. But if you have one, don't show it off because then you're an asshole. If you don't have boobs, people will make fun of you. If you have boobs, don't bring attention to them because then you're a slut. If you're too short, wear heels. If you're taller than guys, it's awkward. If you're skinny, you're anorexic and you need to eat. If you're fat, you're obese and need to go on a diet. Because no one likes fat girls. If you never had a boyfriend, you're a lesbian. But if you've had more than one, you're a thot. If you have periods, it's gross. But if you haven't, you're not mature. If you lose your virginity, you're a whore. But if you haven't, you're scared. If you don't send nudes, you get blocked. But if you do, you get exposed and labeled for it. And guys wonder why girls are so insecure. Open your fucking eyes.
Sis, why is there a brown stain on the back of my pants?
It's just coffee, I swear.
Everyone ignores me or everyone copies me? I don't want to be ignored. I have anxiety, so I guess copying is better. I need to try this. Hey, sis!
What's up? Ow! Why did I do that?
No way! Do the wave!
What is going on?
Why are you hitting yourself?
Why am I doing everything you do?
Class, today we're going to be taking your final...
We'll see about that.
I can't control my arms.
Me either.
We look like the guys outside of car dealerships.
Are we seriously dabbing? Not the sprinkler. That's it, the final's canceled for today.
Perfect.
Hey, I'm new. Is this school always this weird?
Yeah, it's always like this.
I gotta go.
What did you say to make that kid run?
Oh, nothing special. I just want to try one more thing.
Ew, Marcus, why did you kiss me?
Did I just kiss a student?
If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet! I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah. Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Another runner.
this a real ID?
Yes, it's a real ID.
When's your birthday?
April.
Don't think about it.
April 4th, 1968.
What's your sign?
Why, do you want to buy me a drink?
Keep the line moving.
I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow, okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing. Much better, and this is our butler, Gerald. He'll take care of whatever you want.
You have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. So, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal.
Well, I came home from VidCon the other day and discovered this box in front of my door. Of course, I opened it and I was like, what could possibly be in here? It's very heavy. It's like every single Tarte product ever. Are y'all okay? Thank you, but what? In the suspicious brown paper bag, we have so many things. A little beauty blender. So these are all the lip products we have in this mysterious bag. I only have one face. I'm gonna have to start putting makeup like all over my body. 2 more brushes. Assortment of eyeliners and mascaras. I love it. Another brush. They sent me like every single color of the blush. The dupe. I hate that I just said that. Bye. 5 different eyeshadow palettes. Tartlet in Bloom. A Man Eater. If the little one wasn't enough, they sent the biggest one that they have. This is gonna be really great for travel. It's highlighter, blush, and contour together. I'm going to lay all this out on my bed so you can see it all together. But thank you so much to Tarte for sending me all of this. I can't even believe that this is real.
This is everything Tarte sent all together. I cannot even explain how grateful I am. Thank you so much. What the heck?
Afraid to see what year I'm in.
How many zeros is that?
Oh, sis, there you are. Do you want to go to the new dinosaur exhibit today?
The what?
Oh yeah, they brought some of the dinosaurs back to life, just like that movie, Jurassic Park.
People died in that movie.
Don't worry, we're gonna be just fine. It's nothing like that.
Okay.
Here, eat this before we go.
What is it?
An Ultra Mega Energy Pill 5000. It's so good. Don't be shy, just eat it. We should go through the portal on 3rd Street. It's the fastest route.
The portal, like in Minecraft.
I'm sorry, what is Minecraft? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Actually, now that I'm looking, the dragon exhibit is way cheaper today. Want to go there instead?
A dragon?
We can ride them too. They just put a muzzle on it so it can't fire breathe or anything.
Okay. What's that red thing on your bracelet?
Oh, this? A self-destruct button. You have one too.
Put me back to when TikTok came out so I can be famous.
26?
I mean, I guess it can't be that different from yesterday.
Ooh, hey!
Yeah, what's up?
What happened in Stranger Things Season 5?
I wouldn't know, I haven't watched any of it.
Okay, what about Avatar 3?
Nope, haven't seen that one either.
The second season of Wednesday?
I'm not much of a TV person.
That's cruel!
Look, I'm sorry, why are you making that face?
Trash.
I'm so invested in the Selena drama.
There is still drama going on.
Turns out Justin cheated on both of them, so now Selena and Haley are together.
Huh?
He got divorced from Haley, then he married Selena, then they divorced, now Haley and Selena are together.
That's insane.
I know, right? It's so entertaining. My favorite pop star is Addison Rae.
I'm sorry, did you say Addison Rae?
Yeah, she makes the catchiest pop songs. I love them. She's even way bigger than Lady Gaga now. She is so cool.
What does this world come to?
Hey guys, get dressed with me for Coachella Day 2! The first part of this outfit doesn't even look like clothing, it just goes over my chest, so let's put it on. This is the top on, and now I'm gonna put on these giant cargo pants. We're in a rush. Okay, these are the pants. They're kind of huge and crazy. I love them. We're gonna add this fun belt that has stars on it. There's Maggie. All right, here is the belt, and next up we have some really fun gloves too. Rocker core. I just put on these 2 necklaces and these gloves. Here's the entire fit. We literally have to leave right now, but this is iconic, my favorite one so far.
Slay Coachella Day 2!
1.
Pucker up.
2.
But it's gloss.
3.
Pop it once.
Everybody pop your gloss.
1. Give me.
These
are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might wanna argue with me, but low-rise jeans, and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah, mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kinda love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, okay. This whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets, yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this.
Comment a trend that you wanna see come back.
2019. Wait, yes, I can stop my mom from getting married. Hey, are you the makeup artist for today?
Yes, I am. Do you know where I should go?
You can actually go home. My mom canceled the whole wedding.
Wait, are you sure?
Yeah, bye-bye.
Honey, where did the makeup artist go? She was just here.
I don't know, she must have left.
No, what am I gonna do?
Don't worry, mom, I can do your makeup.
Thank you, honey.
Yeah, just close your eyes. You're gonna look great. All done.
Ah! Why did you turn my eyebrows blue?
I thought that was brown. Silly me.
Ah! I need to go wipe this off. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
This drink is so good. I wonder if it stains. Oops, that white dress is kind of looking like tie-dye now.
Oh, my dress! What happened to my dress?
Must have been a ghost because it wasn't me.
Dropped this.
Oh, thank you. I don't even own a TV. Whatever, I guess I'll just throw this away. What is this? I guess the only way to find out is to push one. Now I just have to figure out what that exactly paused. Why did all those people freeze at the exact same time? Does this pause time? Oh, I'm gonna get some good use out of this.
Everyone, please put your phones away for the test.
I forgot about the test. I know what to do. Just gonna steal the answer key real quick. Don't mind me, sorry. Play.
You may now begin. You have 1 hour.
Hey, can I talk to you?
What's up, babe?
Yeah, so I'm sorry, but I have to break up with you.
What? Just 1 second. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I'm breaking up with you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Bye. Guys, get ready with me for EDC day one. Also, if you don't know what EDC is, it's a rave that goes like all night. My Coachella outfits were insane, so I have to match the energy. This is from Disco Lemonade, and it is insane. Here's the first part of the fit. I'm also gonna put these that go on your legs. I don't know how to explain it, so I'm just gonna show you. Next up, we have a pair of matching gloves. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry. My light literally died, but this is the final fit. We got a choker and some rings and another necklace. I put on my combo boots, and we are ready for EDC day one. I am so excited. Hopefully, I can stay up all night.
Damn, you're a little hoe, aren't ya? I've never even done that before. Dude, slow down, what the?
I don't even think I know that many people.
Bruh, you're gonna contract a disease if you keep going at this rate.
Do they do like OnlyFans or something? I don't think I wanna meet my soulmate. I am happy being alone forever and dying with all my cats.
Dude, Melanie's soulmate has a body count of 4. I am so glad mine's 0. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, mine's 0 too.
Are you sure? That didn't sound very convincing.
No, I'm sure.
I genuinely feel bad for everyone whose soulmate doesn't have a 0.
You shouldn't shame people for how many people they've slept with.
Oh, honey, no, you're confused.
Huh?
The body count isn't how many people they've slept with, it's how many people they killed.
Ahumanawada?
100? That means I'm the best!
Did you just say that your score is 100 out of 100?
Yeah, isn't that a good thing?
No, that means you are in dead last place.
Sis, that is not a good score. It's probably because you have no friends.
But I have friends.
Not the squishmallows you bring to school.
Those are my friends.
Well, you need to make friends with real people if you want to raise your score at all.
Hey, do you guys want to be friends with me?
Absolutely not. Get away from our table, weirdo.
Okay, I guess I'll just try someone else.
Bailey, literally get away from our table or I'm gonna call the police. I think it's time you found out about the rumor.
What rumor?
Your ex told everyone that you stole from their house. Hey, excuse me. Dude, my first kiss is supposed to be in 1 hour.
Lucky, I hope that mine is soon too. Please be soon. What?
Well, it can't be that bad. What does it say?
15 years?
Did you read that right? Are you just kidding? How old are you gonna be in 15 years?
35!
You're gonna be a 35-year-old virgin.
Shut up! Ew, why is everybody making out with each other?
Once you kiss one person, you can kiss as many people as you want.
Ugh, I want that to be me so bad.
Well, when's your first one?
Not anytime soon!
Don't tell anyone, but I know a way you can fix it.
Fix it? Fix it how?
Like get your number of years to go down. I really don't think you're gonna like what you have to do.
Just tell me.
You have to prove that you're worth it and face your biggest fear in front of everyone.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004, I wanna go into the future!
Sis, let's go, we're gonna be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Do we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah, do you have an aux cord?
No, what's an aux cord? I was just gonna play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future? No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
I wanna go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't wanna go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's gonna go hang at Kyle's. Wanna go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped.
And I ooped.
I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
But the fantasy of us lives on inside my head. And I'm trying not to give up.
Good morning, what year am I in today? Excuse me? Am I reading that right? Like 1807?
Hey honey, go make me some lunch. I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch. I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry? What are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the future. Please put me into a normal year. 9. I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve, he's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night. I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Ah! Don't look at people. You can see through their clothes.
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
Do you guys remember when I posted covers and you all said that I suck and should never sing ever again? If you don't remember, let me jog your memory with this clip.
'Cause I know that you'll never feel sorry.
There's always room for improvement. So instead of doing covers, I have made my own music. So here's a clip from my new single, Romance is Dead, that comes out tonight at midnight.
And I'm trying not to give up.
I don't know about you, but I think that was an improvement from the first clip, right?
Right.
Here's three emo songs from the 2000s that you probably forgot about.
Brush my teeth, my breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go, you're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine, stop being dramatic, let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Ugh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace. Dude, my first kiss is supposed to be in 1 hour.
Lucky. I hope that mine is soon, too. Please be soon. What?
Well, it can't be that bad. What does it say?
15 years.
Did you read that right? Are you just kidding? How old are you gonna be in 15 years?
35.
You're gonna be a 35-year-old virgin.
Shut up. Ew, why is everybody making out with each other?
Once you kiss one person, you can kiss as many people as you want.
Ugh, I want that to be me so bad.
Well, when's your first one?
Not anytime soon.
Don't tell anyone, but I know a way you can fix it.
Fix it? Fix it how?
Like get your number of years to go down. I really don't think you're gonna like what you have to do.
Just tell me.
You have to prove that you're worth it and face your biggest fear in front of everyone.
Today we're gonna be doing my whole makeup routine backwards. Once again, I had to write it out because I'm down to one brain cell. Starting off with setting spray.
Why am I so greasy?
Eyeliner. I'm gonna try my best to make this actually good. We're putting our eyeshadow right over top of the wings. This is where it gets bad. We're doing highlight. I'm gonna use this as like a primer to make it super dewy. I look like a disco ball. Powder blush. I'm gonna put a lot so I'm blushing from within, right? Bronzer. This is all just gonna get covered up by foundation. I feel bonita. We're doing setting powder even though we have nothing to set. Someone just asked me to hang out and I think I'm gonna have to say no. Why is all of my makeup broken? Are you kidding me? That is not blending over all the powder. Now we contour. I look like I got ran over. I really need this concealer to help me out. Foundation's just gonna erase everything. I'm gonna try to do this very lightly. Fix up these eyebrows. The final step is primer. I forgot to do my lips entirely. This is our final look doing my makeup routine totally backwards. I look like I dipped my face in oil, but let me know what challenge I should do next.
Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks.
She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
Ugh, I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck?
I can't do this anymore.
Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up.
I'm sure Mom's not gonna mind if I just borrow one pair of sunglasses.
Dude, Mom's gonna kill you if she sees you wearing those.
Whatever, she's out of town, so she's not gonna find out.
She told you not to touch any of her stuff.
And I don't care.
You're gonna get in trouble. Come on, let's go to school. I'll drive.
No, we can walk together.
Why would you wanna walk to school? It's like 6 miles away.
I just really need to get some exercise in, so let's go.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
I have pink eye in both of my eyes.
Oh, ew. I guess you cannot come to the pool with us later then, right?
No, you can't go to the pool.
Why can't I go to the pool?
Because it's closed.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? I bet she doesn't know how to swim and that's why she won't come with us. Are you okay? Hello, Bailey.
I have to go.
Why are you wearing those? I told you not to go in my stuff.
Mom?
No matter what you get, I'm still gonna love you, okay?
Mom, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm not gonna be dangerous.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Look.
How is that possible? I've never done anything bad in my entire life.
I guess it doesn't matter. The system selected you. Cover it up so no one knows.
Isn't that like lying?
Sometimes lying is okay. Just do it.
Fine.
It's perfect. Nobody's gonna find out. Do not say anything about it, okay?
Okay.
Bailey, you don't have a red eye. I knew it. You're the nicest person.
Yeah, you know me. So nice.
I heard that they found out Emily had a red eye and they went ahead and eliminated her.
Like, die?
Yeah, they hunt down everyone who's gonna be dangerous, duh.
What?
Ooh, this looks good.
No, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
A couple of you guys noticed I have many, many hand tattoos. They're just not visible in my videos, so let's do an updated tattoo tour. Just on this one hand, I actually have 5. Ignore my tan, but we have angel wings and then a safety pin with a heart, 444. She is art, and then a rose because my middle name is Rose. I love this hand so much. We have a snake, but it needs to be fixed again. I have 2 butterflies, some sparkles, 222, and then a knife with 2 hearts. Silly me, I'm actually getting this one removed, so we're gonna skip it. This one's my favorite. This is Todd. And then this says size. I have 2 on my forearm, the flowers, and then crybaby. I don't know how to show this, but it's a lighter. This is my pig, Patricia. And then below it, we have a more. Over here, I have a cherub. And then a cross, which I absolutely love. Surprise, I have 1 right here that says live your dream. And then we have a snake. This one says happiness. And then I have a single smiley face on my knee. Oh, yeah, I have a lot of tattoos. Life is fucking short. Do what you want.
Hey guys, I never thought I'd be making a video like this, but here I am. To be honest, I've been lying to you guys for a really long time now, and I feel bad. Since it is Valentine's Day, I would like to announce that I am actually in a very serious, committed relationship. Romance is dead, but the fantasy of us lives on inside my head, and I'm trying not to give up. I'm so sick of putting effort in. I'm so bad to stop, give a shit.
Cough. Good morning, hon. Do you want to ride to school today?
Sure.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? I didn't hear you.
Hey-ya.
Hey, bestie. I'm surprised that you're even alive after last night. What do you think of my hair? I tried something new today.
Idiot.
What did you just say? It sounds like you're speaking Simish.
Lafayudabu.
Is this some kind of language that I've just never heard of? Because I can't understand you.
Skilly-doop-bop-bop.
We need these students to come to the office. Bailey Spin, Mike Oxlong, Ben Dober. You're all here today because we know that you snuck into the school last night. We will be interrogating all of you one by one. Bailey, we know you're a good student, but you have to tell us who was the one that stole the keys to the school.
You know what I'm...
I'm sorry. If you have something to tell us, just say it now.
Idea on.
You think this is some kind of joke? If you don't fess up any information, you'll all be expelled.
Bitch.
Bailey, can I please borrow a shirt?
Be gone.
Come on, it's just one shirt.
Bye, bitch.
Dude, my boyfriend was hanging out with his ex last night.
Bro.
I know. What do you think that I should do?
Beef.
I don't want to beef. Should I say something?
Babe.
If he didn't cheat on me, then he didn't do anything wrong. It's okay.
Buffoonery. Bye.
Class, today we're going to be doing presentations for the projects you all have created. Bailey, would you like to go first today? You'll have to present eventually. I've asked you to go first.
Boo!
Did you not finish your project or...
Bad. Bad, bad, bad.
If you don't present, I'm going to have to give you a zero.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me? Repeat that right now.
Bench.
I know that's not what you just said.
That is so cringe.
Dude, my cousin keeps hitting on me and he won't stop. It's weird.
Only in Ohio.
But we're not even in Ohio. And he's kind of cute, so like, I don't really mind.
Side eye. Side eye!
Do you want the rest of my lunch? I don't really like it.
I'm gonna have to double it.
Bro, what are you even talking about? Double what?
I'm not your bra.
Okay, do you think my ex's new girl is prettier than I am?
And when I seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
Really? Do you really think that I'm prettier?
You ate that up.
You're right. I think I'm gonna go after his best friend instead.
W Riz.
My makeup in this Instagram post is gonna make him jealous.
Pennywise, dupe.
Are you saying that I look like a clown? Why are you talking this way?
No, like I'm finna be in the pit.
Are you wearing fake lashes? They look so good.
No, I only used 3 coats of mascara.
I can see the falsies.
No.
Here's a story time as to why my hair was brown. It was brown for 1 week total. Me and Carter got invited to the Billboard Music Awards because we made a video to Charlie Puth's light switch spinning in a circle. Now, my manager is an absolute girl boss, and she was like, we're gonna get you guys on the carpet. I was absolutely panicking because my hair looked so disgusting, words cannot even describe. I had like 3 inches of brown root and then like musty, disgusting purple. I needed to find a solution, and quickly, we found out we were going 1 day before it was starting. This was gonna be a really, really big carpet with huge celebrities that I was not one of. But just in case she did finesse, I dyed my hair black with semi-permanent like bottle dye. I think it was a hair conditioner. So funny story, we actually did not end up getting onto the carpet. It still was a once in a lifetime experience because this was the coolest thing ever. I saw MGK, I saw Megan Fox, so many big people who I was like, you're actually real right now. I also stood next to Doja Cat, had to get that out. That is why I dyed my hair brown.
As we all know, I dyed my hair purple like 67 times. 2022 was a rough year, man. We're gonna reminisce a little bit and rank all of the hair colors that I had. This was the first time I dyed my hair purple in December. This one was actually good, but it just goes downhill. 7 out of 10. I don't know what led me to this, but next is hot pink. Pink is my favorite color, but purple looks so much better on my skin. So 6 out of 10. I love this one so much. This is right before it got really bad. 8 out of 10 for this sexy bitch. It's hard to tell, but this is split dyed. Me and Brooklyn actually did this and we were trying to dye it pink and purple, but the box lied. So it was red, 5 out of 10. Oh God, my emo face.
Ugh, I don't even want to look at this. 3 out of 10.
Ah! No, 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 no. There's a backstory, but I don't even want to explain. 1 out of 10. This purple was done professionally and it was absolutely gorgeous. 10 out of 10. And this is my hair right now. I know you guys loved my purple hair, but I hate to break it to you, I'm not doing it again.
Please just be taller than 5'3 and I'll be okay. That's like gotta be a mistake, right? 1 foot? Are they a garden gnome? I don't understand.
Are you okay? You're being so loud.
I think something's wrong with my height thing.
Ugh, I'm sure that it's fine.
It says that they're 1'6".
I don't have time to deal with this. Go to school, okay?
Okay.
Dude, it says that my soulmate is 6'5".
Lucky. I am all for a short king or queen, but 1'6" is really short, right?
That's how tall children are.
Yeah.
You should go down to the office. I heard that they can fix it for you.
You're right. Thanks.
Next.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you?
I need some help with my soulmate height.
Sure, no problem. What's your name?
Bailey.
Let me see. Oh, I see. There was a mistake. Your soulmate's 16 feet tall.
What? I'm gonna try to do some Christmas lip art. I have never done lip art in my entire life. Okay. Also, I know Christmas already passed. Give me a break.
What happened to this?
I'm just gonna paint them white. Whoa. And the top lip. Cleaning it up with a little tiny brush. I feel like this is the best it's gonna get. Will I ruin it if I drink right now? This is the part that frightens me. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna make lines smaller than this. Oh. I think I have ruined it. Note to self, lip art is extremely hard. I can't tell if I'm making it better or worse. No, I definitely made it worse. From far away, it looks all right. Maybe I should try something a little bit easier.
If you couldn't tell by my POVs, my favorite movie genres are comedy and drama. I had been looking for a new show to watch and I found this on Amazon Prime. It's called Mammals. I just watched the first episode and I'm gonna watch the rest today. It tricks you because you think it's gonna be a really cute romantic trip. Then they hit you with the drama and all these secrets are coming out. As I kept watching, I was just going,
If you are always looking for new and entertaining shows like me, I 10 out of 10 recommend that you go stream this on Amazon Prime.
Ooh. Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch 3 things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board. Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch 3 things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
You covered yours? We're not allowed to do that.
I don't care, and I can help you cover yours too.
I'm not covering mine up. It's fine.
Why not? Then people won't judge you.
Everyone already knows that I have it. Wait, why do you have a mark?
It's a long story, but not my fault. Trust me, I would never hurt anyone.
Okay, I'll believe you.
New kid, are you seriously still sitting with her? She's literally a monster.
Can you do something else? Leave me alone. You don't even know me.
I know everything that I need to because of that mark on your face. Listen, I don't know who named you Queen Bee, but can you leave my friend alone?
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
I wanted to. We have to stick together because of the marks. Jenna is having an allergic reaction. Somebody help.
Oh my God.
This is Bailey's fault. She poisoned her.
What? I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, she didn't do it.
Hey, your mark reappeared. Hey, Mom, what's this?
Oh, that number shows you how much people love you.
Why do you only love me 90%?
You threw up on me 1 too many times as a baby.
Seriously?
Hey, girl.
Oh my gosh, I have tea. I can see how much people love me and...
And what?
And I just remembered I have to pee. Bye. Doesn't even like me, and we've been friends for 4 years.
So, who's the friend that doesn't like you anymore?
None of your business, Jack.
Hey, all I'm trying to do is comfort you.
Listen, I'm in a bad mood and I don't need this energy right now.
Okay, well, by the way, Mel was the one who leaked that video of you.
What? A video that ruined my life. She leaked it.
Yup, and she confessed to it on her private Twitter.
Okay, come with me.
Where are we going?
We're taking that bitch down. Please, please be something cute. Bartholomew. Someone actually named their kid Bartholomew.
I don't know what to do. It says that my soulmate's name is Ryan.
Wait, like the Ryan that we know?
I think so, but I can't even talk to him.
No way. He's so hot.
You're not listening, but what's yours?
I don't want to talk about mine.
Class, because of your behavior, everyone will get an assigned seat.
What? I don't want to sit away from you.
Bailey, you can go have a seat with Jesse.
Who's Jesse?
I'm Jesse. Hey.
Hi.
Why the hell does your hair look like that?
Excuse me? Why does your face look like that?
What, like a Greek god? I don't know.
Can I sit next to someone else?
No, seats are final. Looks like you're stuck over here with me.
Unfortunately.
Are you new or something? I have never seen you before.
Are you kidding me? I've been here for 4 years.
What?
I knew you were an ass. You didn't change from last summer.
One person has a crush on me? Seriously?
I guess that's better than none.
Josh, why are you wearing sunglasses in school? You look goofy.
Because the ladies love it. My crushes went up to 25.
25? I don't even think I know 25 people.
I'm just hot. How many do you have?
One.
Oh, look at the time. I need to get to class right now. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Wow, you know he's lying to you, right?
But no, he's not. Josh would never lie to me.
There is no way. He's been chasing the same person for 10 years.
What? He never told me that he had a crush on someone.
Oh.